Hey, what's up, Summer? Ooh, nice top.
Thanks. Tiny Rick, you think you might be getting back into your old body tonight?
No can do. Tonight's the big dance, and Morty's bringing Jessica. He needs his tiny wingman.
Tiny Rick!
Okay, but if not tonight, when?
I don't know. When I feel like it.
Damn, girl! You need to chill out. This whole thing was your idea in the first place, and now you're trying to rush it along.
Yeah, and you know, I like high school. I like hanging out. Tiny Rick!
But what if the you that likes it isn't you?
Oh, Summer.
It's just Rick in a younger body. What's the problem?
Look at his art, Morty.
I've got an emo streak. It's part of what makes me so rad.
Why does it say, "Help me, Morty and Summer"?
Come on, Summer, that's the title of the art. Why was Knight Rider called Knight Rider? The car's name was Kit. Nobody rode Michael Knight. You're overthinking it, Summer. I'm Tiny Rick.
Grandpa, I think that when you put your mind into this body's young brain, it did what young brains do. It shoved the bad thoughts into the back and put a wall around them. But those bad thoughts are the real Rick. The fact that you're old, the fact that we're all going to die one day, the fact that the universe is so big, nothing in it matters, those facts are who you are. So you're trapped in there, and you can only come out in the form of Tiny Rick's teen angst.
Well, Summer, I hear Toby Matthews isn't into psycho chicks. Can't think of anyone that is. I'll see you motherfuckers at the dance, Tiny Rick!
Morty, you have to help me!
Summer, he's happy! I'm happy! Is that why you're doing this? You don't want me and Rick to be happy?
No.
Well, then get your shit together! Get it all together and put it in a backpack. All your shit, so it's together. And if you gotta take it somewhere, you know? Take it to the shit store and sell it. Or put it in a shit museum. I don't care what you do. You just gotta get it together. Get your shit together.